Hi, everybody. As I promised, this is part two, where I have quite a few cars on this daylight here. GS4, as I promised in my previous video. Just want to see how it pulls. Let's do the horn again, the whistle, I should say. Beautiful. Okay, let's start going forward. Yeah, pulling pretty good. I have a lot of cars on this one. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And the caboose, it's doing pretty good. It's pulling no problem. I haven't even cleaned the track, actually. It's pulling great. This is a great puller, this one. A lot of people say that MTH can't even pull their own weight. I don't know where people are getting that from. I find that they're just as good pullers as the others. Let's try the... Look at that. Try the steam whistle again. We're going to fill up the room with smoke. It's running great. Let's try the normal whistle sound. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's actually on that one too. So actually, we could just use a regular whistle. There we go. Try the bell. I'll try the whistle again. Nice, I'm gonna get my coffee mug out of the way. I should do a YouTube channel, Coffee and Trains. Just chugging along great. It pulls no problem. I have a lot of heavy cars on here too, and some extra weight. I shut the bell off. So next time around, I'm going to slow it down. Can pass by here slowly. It takes a while for it to slow down, which is good. That's the right thing. We'll go down to speed step two. Here a bit. It's a low spot on the track. Let's see if we can get unstuck here. It's trying. Unless it's snagged somewhere else. It might be stuck somewhere else, actually. Let's see if it's stuck somewhere. Yeah. Stuck on the double crossover. I just love the flashing headlight too. Okay, let's slow it down again. Seems to get stuck on the double crossover. Yeah, it's probably a low spot at the double crossover. Let's give it a hand. I get through here. If I had rubber tires on, I probably wouldn't get stuck, but anyway. That's what happens when you run smoke. It accumulates on the track and makes the track slippery and dirty. I should have cleaned the track and I should have put rubber tires on, but anyway, it still pulls great. We'll slow it down again. Well, that time it went well, didn't get stuck that time. Okay, so there you have it. Thanks for watching. I might do a part 3 where I do a double tender. I just have to figure out which MTH train I want. Actually, I forgot. I'm going to do the shutdown sequence. It's F3. There we go. Cab light goes off, smoke goes off. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye for now.